restroom buildings have been demolished and new ones are getting started. A new concessions area by the beach is on the way too. And as you can see, there's major road work going on all the roads inside the RV campground. Concrete pads will go at each spot, and we're adding some new RV and tent sites too. We're excited for what's ahead at Ebenezer Park. Now if we can just keep the rain away for a while.